Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your...
He's in here! Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Good-looking cross. And clears his lines. Oh, moving it nicely. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Medina. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Corner coming up. Over it comes. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Good technique displayed. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Really good block. Can he find the right pass? Well, there to intercept. And a throw in it's going to be. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. And a fine cross. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Rojo. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Couldn't keep it. Galina. Can they forge ahead? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Not much time to make up his mind.
Rojo.
Difficult to stop him. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And that was a very fine read.
To the owner of the red hatchback blocking the emergency exit, please return to your vehicle immediately. Thank you.
Rojo.
Well, that's a super ball over the top. Terrific block there. The outcome is a goal kick here. Could be troublesome. Regained possession. Cross it in here. Keeper getting the touch. Well, good defending. Flattered out of there. Still on level terms. Moving the ball nicely.
Well, trying to take the time, but not enough care on the ball.
Yes, The ball with Martinez. Committed challenge.
Well, there you have it. In terms of possession, there's not much in it. It really has been a hard-fought battle so far. One of these teams needs to start taking a risk or two.
Well, he needs to be careful here. Hakim Fenwa. And he read it well, intercepting it. He's lost possession. Firing it in. And no way through. This looks threatening. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Safe pair of hands, did his job. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. That is that for the first half here. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Rojo. Medina. Well, it could be on for him here.
Here we see it again. It all started with that superb 1-2, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Galina. Ochoa. Goalkeeper has it. Now Dembele. Ochoa. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Galina. And a poor ball. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. A real opening now. Could be. Well, a nearly moment. Just over the top. And the ball with Ochoa. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up.
Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Now we're into the final half hour. Untidy in possession. Well, shielding the ball admirably. And the pass, a good one. The defender doing his job. And took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. And now the delivery. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And space to cross it. Must be! And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. And whipped into the box. And it all counts for naught. Now with Medina. Verdi. Oh, he's given it away. 20 minutes remaining. Now Dembele. They do pass the ball with authority. Galina. Nagatomo. Dembele. It's a neat move.
Oh, in with a chance!
And borderline offside, but correct. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Possession given away. Really nice ball.
What a fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Well, even marginally offside is still against the law.
Yeah, and he just needed to hold his run for a fraction longer, and he would have been in on goal.
Rojo seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw-in. And giving the ball away. Crossing possibilities. Carried promise, but petered out. Nagatomo.
It should be. Well, not so fast. The referee says penalty, and maybe a late glimmer of hope for them.
They know they've got to convert this.
And thumped away. Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
A And the ball with Ochoa. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. And he read it well, intercepting it. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Real chance. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And back with Campos. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Great strong tackle. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. What might we see today, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players.
Can he finish? Couldn't quite hang on. Vigorous defending. Murillo.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Marica. Akinfenwa. No space for them here. Not looking confident in possession. they've given it away. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Medina. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Marica. That's very effective, good high pressing. Inan. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Verdi. Oh, great vision. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Now Rodriguez. And back with Campos. He has time to play it over. Crossing into the middle. And the problem not completely solved. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And he did well to cut it out. A bit of running room now on the wing. Showing a lot of guile there. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. A shocking pass, really. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Inan. Murillo. And very deftly cut out.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball. But what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
And a bit more defending on their minds here, I think. He had work to do, the goalkeeper. And back now with Martinez. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate. Verdi. Throw-ins given. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Opportunity! Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. Not much time to make up his mind. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? A fine reading of the situation. Getting forward. Tidy tackle. Dale. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Can he do it? Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Can someone get on the end of this? Acres of space out wide for Atletico. Crossed in quickly. And he's got a score to level us again.
Well, as the replay shows, this is a wonderful ball into the box, whipped in so early behind the defenders, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Dale. Campos. Showing a real will to win the ball.
And he could be in proper trouble here. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
Akin Fenwa.
Beautifully weighted ball. Oh, a goal! And that wasn't part of the plan. An own goal it is, and no wonder his head is slumped.
No question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And a goal kick is the outcome. And back with Campos. Great vision to switch the play. Well, that is how to play advantage. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Martinez. Promising looking ball. Oh, great defending. Marica. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. And Campos. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Very quick thinking there. And it might be. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
And that pass could be troublesome. He just needs to keep a cool head. What a save. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
And we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And he gets away with a warning here.
In my view, that's good refereeing. Strong, but not officious.
Subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Well, almost there. The final whistle nearly upon us. Have they done enough to secure victory? Stuart, your take.
Well, it's been a decent performance from them. They've certainly played the more expansive football and had the better individuals. Can they now just see this through? Not long left.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. High pressing work for them here. Well, no stopping him. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Gobbi. How can they find a late leveller? Now veering in field. For his second goal tonight, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
Not giving him a moment's peace. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Five minutes to go. Rojo. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, he's given the ball away. And they've given him too much space. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. He's got to score! And a goal to level it up late on here! Just look at the...
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far.
That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. So away they go again. The first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. And support available. But quick thinking defensively.
Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Marica. Hakim Fenwa. On the ball, Medina. Dale. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And back with Campos. Well-timed tackle. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Unable to keep the ball that time. Long way out this. Thwarted by the post. Danger averted for now. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. And foul it is then. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. We'll be right back.
Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Murillo. Well, harried into losing the ball. Really effective pressing. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stewart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Murillo. How can they nudge in front late on here? And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. He read the situation defensively and did his job. So a throw in here. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
50-50 this one. He twisted it.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here it is again. And just look how he sets himself ready to hit this. He judges the flight of the ball perfectly. And what a sweet connection. That's a brilliant goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. And offside by a very small margin. Well, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Terrific block. Murillo. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Well, it could be on for him here. And offside it had to be, crystal clear. Really be able to trouble them here. This could finish it. Well, that was promising. Last ditch defending. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were.
Hello and welcome to Seville. Welcome to the Estadio Benito Villamarín. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Bulat. Rojas with it. Rojo. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Now the pass not finding its target. Verdi. Hakim Fenwa. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And the cross into the middle. And you need your defender to take charge. Fruitful looking attack. Pretty simple for the keeper. Sloppy in possession from the Kings. On the ball, Medina. Marica. Hakim Fenwa. Beautifully weighted ball. And it all counts for naught. And a throw-in forthcoming. Extremely sloppy in possession. Well, it was never really going to be of concern to the keeper, that one. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Can they forge ahead?
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Nos informan desde objetos perdidos de que les acaba de llegar una cazadora de lana marrón clarito. Repetimos, una cazadora de lana marrón clarito.
Has eyes for goal! Superb block. Mascherano. Now he must favor the cross. And the goalkeeper taking charge. He's going to be disappointed with that pass. Marica. Verdi. Rojo. And that's a super ball over the top.
Can they stop it going in? Big chance it is. Oh, it's a goal! And certainly a deflection off the defender. Into the back of the net.
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area, just poor defending all round.
Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Poulat. Oh, great play. Martinez with it. Akinfenwa. Well, he's lost the ball. Not the best challenge, free kick. Space afforded him. Well, possibilities inside the box. Nicely timed tackle. Rojas with it. On the ball, Medina. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Now with Riquelme. And the Kings moving the ball with purpose. Well, it came to nothing in the end. So a throw in here. Akinfenwa. Now Martinez. And on the verge of hearing the half-time whistle, and they've mostly silenced the home crowd. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And that's going to be all for the first half. We're at the midway point here at the Estadio Benito Villamarín. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. A very good tackle. And the Kings with perhaps an opportunity to equalise here.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Who can they pick out? It's not a particularly good corner there. Here's Castillo. Rojas. Mascherano. On the ball, Rojas. Interception to snuff out the danger. Poulat. Mascherano. Perfect tackle. And the Kings now in potentially a dangerous position. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Akinfenwa. Now with Medina. It might be. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Cleared away. Rojo. And given away. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, it could be on for him here. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Ray. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Verdi, chance to do damage. But the danger averted for now. Marica. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Throw-ins given. And a poor ball. 20 minutes to go in this one. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Marica. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And all the way through it goes to the goalkeeper. Chance to play it in. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Can they slot it home? And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Well, do they have it in them to level this? This could square the game. And no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor. But he won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
So back underway following the equaliser. Technically offside, but not by a lot.
Well, that's so tight, isn't it? But on this occasion, he doesn't get the benefit of the doubt.
Five minutes left. And that's not going to worry the keeper. And a relatively straightforward save for the keeper. Akinfenwa. What a shocking pass, really.
Well, these fans are pushing their team on here. They sense a winner's coming.
Rojo. Promising looking attack. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Able to deal with the threat. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Well, they have it again. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, the advantage didn't come to very much, hence the award of a free kick by the referee. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Really good interception. And this situation could be dangerous. Thumped clear. He has time to play it over. And he takes on the shot. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
Akinfenwa, it's with Martinez, he's found a pocket of space, it's a perfect challenge, well let's see what they have in store for them on the break, do they have the guile to open up the defence? He'll be delighted to have won the ball having made that difficult challenge. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on.
Rojo.
Struggling to get it away. Well, nothing comes of it. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. To take the lead! Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Will he play it in? And they deal with the threat this time. Akin Fenwa. Very alert defending to cut. He's got to score! Oh yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it!
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Perfect challenge, and a long way out. Oh, a fine save at this point in the game.
Well, he's just about kept them in it, but time's against them here.
And over it comes. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. It comes to absolutely nothing. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Over the touchline for a throw-in. The referee is just... The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. This might have potential. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It was so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end. A great result.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Stuart, what are you... It might be! Oh, a superb save!
So close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Rojo.
He's lost it.
It's with Santos.
He has time to play it over. And a strong tackle. So, a corner here. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. And a tidy challenge. They need to get tighter here. And let's give credit to the defending. And given away. Take it away. It's with Martinez. Marica. Pressing high to win the ball. And keeping it on the ground. Slightly off target, however. A very good tackle. This looks promising. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Oh, could be! And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, tight angle. Denied by the woodwork, Stuart.
Well, he's virtually on the byline there. It nearly squeezed in, though.
Terrific pass. No worries for the keeper. And fed forward. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Mendoza. Options in the middle. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Eyes for goal. Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Now Martinez. Akinfenwa, Verdi. He has teammates around him. In behind for him to chase. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say. Well, the stats don't lie. It's been very tense and an even battle so far, but neither side has played with enough quality to pose a real threat going forward, and that needs to change.
Well, very effective play in possession. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Williamson. Mendoza. Good tackle. Bad pass. Verdi. And the cross didn't beat the first man. The first half here comes to an end. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And that was a very fine read. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. A wonderful intervention. And running room in the wide position. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. And that's going to roll all the way through. And back now with Martinez. Rojo. Martinez on the ball. He continues his run, but really sticking to the task defensively. Now we have 30 minutes to go.
And back now with Martinez.
Well, possibilities inside the box. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. What a vital intervention. A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score.
Can he finish? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Akinfenwa. Moving it forward. But quick thinking defensively.
Under real pressure here.
That's a useful cross.
And he's clear his lines.
And under pressure, that was a fine play. 20 minutes remaining.
Delightful pass.
Well, not precise enough with that attempt at finishing.
Well, the stats tell us everything. They just aren't doing enough going forward. They've been too predictable and far too slow in their build-up play. They need to do something different to get the breakthrough.
Something to worry about here. The crossbar got in the way.
Mendoza on the ball.
And a very good challenge.
Saw the situation developing.
Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save.
Who can he pick out?
He got a good palm on it.
And he has options available.
Can he finish?
And blocked for now.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And the keeper showing tremendous command. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game.
And the short option preferred. Really vital interception here. Breaking at pace.
Can they keep it going?
Well, they still have designs on the win.
Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Akinfenwa. It did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. A really intense pressure applied.
Reading it well. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Now Martinez. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Could cross it in here. Good physical play. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Andreas. Galina. And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need to get over that quickly.
From one end to the other, they work.